consider. Obviously, Teeth of the Tinnaman was probably one of my most well-known albums. And again, I did the artwork for that, and it was kind of like a little world which, you know, I wanted to crawl into first place, and then and everybody else wanted to go in there too. And this was a song which came from it, and it talks about the little house I built. Around